joining Gateway. I'm Anastasia.
And I'm Caitlin.
And welcome back to GATV.
We have such an exciting show for you today.
But first, let's begin by saying the pledges and prayer.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for its kingdom it stands. One Savior, crucified, risen, and coming again, with life and liberty to all who believes. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I will make it a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. I will hide God's word in my heart that I might not sin against God.
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, I thank you for bringing us all here today. I pray for everyone here at Gateway that we have a great day. Anyone who has to study or take tests or anything, that we all do good on our work and you bring back anything to learn. Pray that we all stay healthy over this break, and I thank you for everything you do for us. In your name I pray. Amen.
Thank you, Veronica and Alex.
So, Chick-fil-A.
What about it? Are you hungry?
Ha ha ha. No.
Anyways, this past Saturday, the high school hosted a fantastic event, partnered with Chick-fil-A Leader Academy, helping so many children. They had many gifts, crafts, games, and warm hot chocolate.
Let's roll some footage from that.
We're here at the Chick-fil-A Leader event. We're here with Olivia Esposito. Olivia, how did this event go? Like, what were you doing?
It went great. I was handing out tracts and stuff. So these three people that came in, and a lot of people took a lot of stuff.
What were you guys doing here at the event?
I was greeting people at the door.
I was doing crafts with the kids. I was invited to be a part of the prayer station and pray for people. I got to connect with a wonderful woman and her family and pray for them, so that was really awesome.
I was giving away toys to the children. It was fun. Everyone was really excited. They liked their gifts.
I did some arts and crafts with the kids. I did a little bit of singing.
What was your favorite song to sing?
I really liked Jingle Bells when everybody started singing.
We are here with the real life Santa. Santa, how did it feel giving gifts to all these kids?
It was great. So many of the kids came over, gave a big hug or a high five, and it was great just being able to see them brighten up seeing Santa and getting a present on this day.
How did it feel to like be doing this?
It was great, right? We get to bless the community and have fun and eat a lot of Chick-fil-A sandwiches.
Anastasia, we're live.
Oh, my bad. Anyways, that was such a successful event. Hey, Caitlin.
Oh, no. Abby warned me about this. What? What do you want now?
What do you call a frozen Santa Claus?
What?
Santa Paws.
Ha, ha, ha. Very funny.
Caitlin, that was... You need to...
Anyways, there are 5 more days till Christmas.
I was supposed to say that. Signing off, I'm Anastasia.
Wait! We forgot to talk about the show.
You distracted me. Anyways, the show was last Thursday and Friday, and it was amazing.
The dances and singing were all so beautiful.
That's the first correct thing you said today.
Let's take a look at some show highlights.
It's the holiday season. The holiday season. So whoop-dee-doo and hickory dock. And don't forget to hang up your sock. Cause just exactly at 12 o'clock, he'll be coming. Chimney down.
Oh, how I'm longing to ski through the snow.
Those glistening houses that seem to be built of snow.
What is Christmas with no snow?
I'll be home for Christmas.
Just like the ones I used to know.
play the same as you and me.
We've a special job each year. We don't like to brag. Christmas Eve, we always hold Santa's bag.
You must believe that Christmas Eve, he will pass you by. He'll dash away my magic sleigh, flying through the sky.
Mr. Grinch, you're a bad banana with a greasy black pea.
The joy of Christmas stays here inside us.
Flying through the mountains and the snow, to ride for free and join the fun. If we just say yes, the fast away to Texas on the polar express.
Snow is falling as you rush downtown, the city seems to glow. Laughter reaches from the happy sounds, hearts are singing, bells are ringing too. All I want when Christmas comes to town. That's all I want when Christmas comes to town.
Just sing a Christmas song. It's like magic when things go wrong.
Just sing a Christmas song.
Start singing.
It's like magic when things go wrong.
Keep it going.
Put some cherry folder on every wall and every nook. Give the world
lie, it makes me twinkle.
Sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingle.
Oh, that we could always see such spirit through the year.
Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
In a little town on lowly ground, no one knew what was coming.
Your light came breaking through the darkness, waking every heart with heaven singing joy unto the world. Along the way to Savior, you will reign forever.
Your light came breaking through the darkness, waking every heart with heaven singing joy unto the world. Along the way to Savior, you will reign forever. We are singing joy unto the world.
On behalf of all of GATV, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.